Ivan needs to be institutionalized right now.
No, he doesn't.
I am tired of playing games with you.
He's trying to grieve.
He's crazy.
No, he's not.
You need to listen.
You're going to wake him up. No, you're going to wake him up. You see what you did? See the problems you caused?
What problems do I cause that he doesn't?
All of them.
He's messing up our life. He's messing up our marriage. You know what? I think it's time to get a divorce. Unless you get rid of him!
Dude, it's quiet in here.
Alright, whatever. Just play something that's not depressing.
Something not depressing.
Yeah.
Got it, man.
I'm hot. You know. Like you go around. Like you know.
I don't know the words. I keep getting them wrong.
But you
don't act like you don't know the words.
You got me.
My swing is worse than yours because I changed it.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is because I put the dry side on.
That's what I did, dum-dum.
I ain't even tripping, you know what I'm saying? Because I think it's getting late anyway, so I got to go home.
Yeah, it is. Wait, the only way we're leaving now is if I push you down the slide.
It's wet.
Cry about it.
Only because I'm going straight to my house after this.
Yup.
This shit wet. This shit wet.
Ready?
Yep.
Ready?
I got a call from your school today.
Ooh.
They said that you haven't been with class. Where have you been?
I was out.
And don't lie to me.
I was out with Mabel today.
Mabel?
You know Mabel, Mom. Stop playing.
Been dead?
No, she's not.
She's been dead for almost 2 years.
She hasn't.
Yes, she has.